Welcome to New York, 47. The Milton Fitzpatrick Bank is open for business, but it seems there's some sort of investigation underway. Expect increased security. Your target, Director Athena Savalas, can be found in her top floor office, overlooking the iconic Teller Hall. Head of security, Mateo Perez, is roaming between the vault area and the Teller Hall, talking to employees. And head of accounts, Fabian Mann, can be found on the investment banker floor and the top floor of the bank, driving the internal investigation. Remember, we need to secure the data from the bank's reinforced vault, or, alternatively, acquire 3 hard drives carried by the director and her 2 lieutenants, Mann and Perez. Good luck, 47.
Say, aren't you Ruby Red, the investigative reporter? I loved your expose on the much-talked data abuse. I mean, wow, Jason Portman must hate you. So, what are you working on now?
I'm sorry? I don't know what you're talking about. My name's Tina. Tina Smith. I work in insurance.
Right. Undercover, are we?
No, I'm just not who you think I am, sir. Now, please leave me alone or I'll be forced to alert security.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's just, you really look like her. Have a good day.
Ruby Red, famous muckraking investigative journalist, is in the bank. Known for her fierce skills at digging up dirt and her excellent nose for scandal, she's definitely up to something. Might be worth following her around the bank, 47.
Teddy, it's me. I'm at the bank now. I still haven't been able to make contact with the informant. Don't you dare dump this story, Ted. I will find that report one way or another. This will be the story of the year. Director Savalas has been acting with extreme recklessness, and the public deserve to know that. My informant will come through. Just make sure you're ready to pull the trigger when I get the documentation. She's going down today, Ted. One way or another. Of course the stock will plummet. I expect that will happen immediately. That's the point, right? Show the world the ugly side of this whole business. We're doing this. I'll email you the documents as soon as I have them.
Yeah, I can't let you pass. I'm sorry, sir.
Yeah, now get out of here, you idiot!
Hello there, sir. I don't need this shit.
Hey, mister. Did you do this? Please don't...
What? Help! Help!
Ugly side of this whole business. We're doing this. I'll email you the documents as soon as I have them.
Hey, maintenance, have a look at the deposit box room camera.
No, screw this.
Somebody get a doctor! It's okay. I'm...
No, don't do that, man.
Oh, yeah? No.
Oh, perfect. This is exactly what I wanted to happen. God.
What?
Christ, what a mess, what a mess, what a mess.
Teresa, it's me. Listen, I need your advice. Remember that situation at work I was talking about?
Net at the bank pulled $10 million.
I hit a bit of an obstacle.
Even here.
From what I heard.
Huh?
The record's not a piece of that sweater look.
That's why he fired?
Yep.
Wow.
That's it. Teresa, it's me.
Listen,
I need your advice.
You did well.
Remember that situation at work I was talking about?
Well,
I hit a bit of an obstacle here.
From what I heard, HR poked him several times, telling him that...
No, nobody's discovered anything, but for some reason, security is super high today. I don't think I can get to the documents safely. There's some sort of investigation going on, and they're specifically looking for the file. No, I hid the file in a safety deposit box in the basement. Keys with me here on my desk. Hell, I can even see the journalist from here, but... This whistleblowing thing sounds great on paper, but I am telling you, it's pretty damn terrifying when you're the one doing it. Yes, I know it's important, but I can't risk my job here. Look, I have to think about this. Maybe there's a way to get down there unseen. I don't know. I'll call you later.
You know, I went to the same boarding school. Her father paid for a new college and a full library. Mateo Perez interviewed me about it for a full hour. Probably not the hell. I don't think so. They're trying to find out. That's like they do. We're assholes holding up the line.
Wait, what's this?
I'll be there.
Yes, that's funny. No, I'm not in the coffee house.
No. I'm sorry.
I'll be back.
Why are you sneaking around like that, Singer?
You know, I am so happy.
What are you trying to do?
Job on some island in Maldives?
I know you don't do it.
Hey there, big guy.
Yo, man.
This is the vault, 47. The data core should be behind that large steel door.
That's the head of security here. Mateo Perez. He'll be holding one of the three backup data disks.
But I need my things in there. Done before closing
time. I'm not taking any chance. If I let you in.
But he's not here now, and the camera looks broken. Who's gonna know?
Sorry, not on my watch. Talk to Perez if it's that important, but expect a big no.
Great! Thanks for nothing.
Thank you.
Not as bad as that time in Queens. Remember that?
Oh, the 6,000 semi-incinerated files we had to tape together? Don't remind me.
Yeah, I'm just saying, maybe this isn't so terrible after all.
There are always worse cases out there.
I guess I'm mostly frustrated.
Is that what I think it is?
Yes. Just make sure the information will be put to good use.
Oh, you can bank on that. Who are you? What's your role in this?
I'm not important. Good luck.
It sounds like Miss Red has quite a scoop on her hands. My guess is this will cause a major market upset, which is sure to bring the director out from her fortified office.
Oh my, this is perfect! Perfect. I'm starting to feel a little uncomfortable now. Could you please go away?
Thank you. I mean, someone must have planned this. To break in. It's too much of a coincidence to have something like this happen following a break in. Someone might affect the stocks negatively. Oh, absolutely. Very serious. The FBI will
hey,
get
you.
A full report.
Where do you think you're going?
Very well. I'll call you directly.
Director Savalas eliminated. Good work, Professor. That's the first backup data disk secured. Two more to locate.
If it's that important, expect a big no.
Great! Thanks for nothing!
Well, at least it's not as bad as that time in Queens. Remember that?
Ugh, the 6,000 semi-incinerated files we had to tape together? Don't remind me.
Yeah.
Is that what I think it is?
Yes. Just make sure the information will be put to good use.
Oh, you can bank on that. Who are you? What's your role in this?
I'm not important. Good luck.
It sounds like Miss Red has quite a scoop on her hands. My guess is this will cause a major market upset, which is sure to bring the director out from her fortified office.
Oh my, this is perfect! Do I know him?
Oh, have we talked to everyone?
No, he's not going to that.
Me? Yeah. It wouldn't be well.
He'll know when he comes out.
I am so great and rich. Man, I can't wait until this day is over. Oh, I got one last joke for you. A bear and a rabbit are taking a shit. And, I can't remember the rest. It is goddamn funny. No.
That is Athena Savalas, billionaire banker, Providence Herald, and bane of the middle class.
Yes, what is it? Oh, excuse me, sir. I didn't realize... Yes, sir, I've just... Well, I... It's very unfortunate, of course. We did discover evidence of some sort of break-in this morning, but... Well, I'm not sure what's happened. Oh, I assure you, that was the plan all along, sir. We were gathering up intelligence for just that sort of report, sir. Perez is on the floor interviewing people. Banner's looking through all the files. I don't know how... It's a mystery, sir. I mean, someone must have planned this. The break-in. It's too much of a coincidence to have something like this happen following a break-in. Someone's trying to affect the stocks negatively. Oh, absolutely. Very serious. The FBI will get a full report as soon as we can collate it. You can count on it. Very well. I'll call you directly as soon as I know. And please pass on my regards to the rest of the board. Goodbye. Sir. I cannot believe this. Someone's out. There's no other explanation. I need a drink.
Holy shit!
Director Savalas eliminated. Good work, 47. That's the first backup data disk secured. Two more to locate.
Are we just supposed to let anyone from IT in there?
That's right. You know how crap this old building is with wireless, and now the director hates seeing cables anywhere? Well, she had a router installed in her office, but it died a lot. Hence the need for IT to drop by.
Got it.
Man? It's me. Seems like everything's quiet in the waiting area.
Hey!
Is that command?
Get ready!
Okay, you're in charge.
Hey,
Roger, command. Nothing tangible yet.
What do you think that noise was? Go have a look.
Okay, understood.
Close eye on those people in the upstairs.
47? That's Fabian Mann, head of accounts at this branch of Milton Fitzpatrick. He should have part of the backup data core on his person.
Right, Perez is it. Except, you know, it's my investigation thing. I need to talk to him. Keep it 100, squad.
You do that, Mr. Mann.
Here's your clothes, buddy. Hello? Oh, shit. Oh, geez, I thought you were dead. Can you hear me? Just take it. Okay? Okay. Hey!
Second backup data disk is secured. Just one to go, 47.
What? I need help! Someone, please help me! You, Armman, please help!
Hey, what's going on?
Something happened to someone back there. It looks pretty rough.
Please step aside. I'll handle this.
Where is that file?
Get out of here! Now! Move, move!
My God, there's a lot of people.
Oh, God.
What happened to digitization? It's like the 1920s in here.
Hey, come on. Snap out of it.
Do we have a description of who we're looking for?
Sorry, didn't see a thing.
Oh, no. Command! Got a body on the ground.
He's a dodgy bastard.
Don't want to see it. Oh, shit.
Nothing to report.
Yeah, me neither.
I hit every corner they threw at me. How?
Wow.
That's the last objective completed. Exfiltrate the bank, 47. Miss Hall will want to have a close look at that data.
Woman, a piece of my mind.
I gave you